I believe at this point, you are an expert at reading your dog and you can sense when your dog is going to pull. I challenge you to prevent it. You can do this by changing your direction, your speed, or your body language.